Close your eyes. Bring yourself in a relaxed state of consciousness. Watch your breath coming in and out.As you breathe in and out, you relax and become aware of the purpose of this meditation, making a consciousness connection to your twin soul. Hey, or she can be in the Agatha network, in the astral plane, not alive in this moment. But at present, among beings and beings, and will transcend time and space and make that connection.Visualize or feel your ideal mate that will connect with your twin soul. Do not hold back. Visualize or feel that your twin soul is sitting in front of you and facing you.Intend to create a soul-to-soul connection. Firstly, Connect your base chakra with the base chakra of your twin soul. Visualize an energy exchange between your base chakra and the base chakra of your twin soul. Feel this energy flowing for a while and keep it active. Connect your sacral chakra with the sacral chakra of your twin soul. visualize an energy exchange between your sacral chakra and the sacral chakra of your twin soul.Feel this energy flowing for a while and keep it active. Connect your solar plexus chakra with the solar plexus chakra of your twin soul. Visualize an energy exchange between your solar plexus chakra and the solar plexus chakra of your twin soul. Feel this energy flowing for a while and keep it active. Connect your heart chakra with the heart chakra of your twin soul. Visualize an exchange of energy between your heart chakra and the heart chakra of your twin soul. Feel this energy flowing for a while and keep it active. Connect your throat chakra with the throat chakra of your twin soul. visualize an energy exchange between your third chakra and the third chakra of your twin soul. Feel this energy flowing for a while and keep it active. Connect your third eye chakra with the third eye chakra of your twin soul. Visualize an energy exchange between your third eye chakra and the third eye chakra of your twin soul. Feel this energy flowing for a while and keep it active. Connect your crown chakra with the crown chakra of your twin soul. Visualize an energy exchange between your crown chakra and the crown chakra of your twin soul. Feel this energy flowing for a while and keep it active.Now, you are sitting opposite to your twin soul, with all your chakras connected. You may relate any issues or questions to your twin soul. When you are ready, put yourself in a receptive state to receive guidance from your twin soul. finally, gradually release yourself from the connection with your twin soul and return to your body here and now.